straight legged dead bug. For this, we're going to be on our back. Arms will be extended. We're focusing on creating that hollow position so lower back is in the ground and we are rotating that pelvis, okay? You're gonna go opposite arm and leg and you're gonna try to keep your arm and leg as straight as you can. And we're also gonna be pulling the toes towards us and we are turning the heel out slightly or the big toe in slightly. So it'll look like this.